I don't understand how the internet works, though, and I don't understand a lot of things. So if I can't understand that, if I can't understand how a phone works, and I can't understand how the internet works, well, it's sure going to be hard for me to understand how God put this all together.